गुड इवनिंग स्टूडेंट्स ना टीचिंग 8th क्लास फर्स्ट चैप्टर रेस नंबर इंट्रोडक्शन टॉपिक मा लास्ट टाइम आई टोल्ड अप टू प्राइम नंबर ओके सो हियर प्राइम नंबर मींस ए नंबर व्हिच हैविंग ओनली टू फैक्टर्स देयर आर वन एंड इटसेल्फ ए नंबर व्हिच हैविंग नो डिवाइडर्स एक्सेप्ट वन एंड इटसेल्फ A number which having multiples of its one and itself is called prime number. So, what are the prime numbers? 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19 and so on. Up to 100 there are 25. Okay, in this prime number, 2 is even prime number. Major prime number and also even number. Therefore, 2 is called even prime number. And also 2 is a least prime number. Okay. So, 97 is the largest 2-digit prime number. Largest 2-digit prime number. In this prime numbers, all prime numbers are odd numbers except 2. All prime numbers are odd numbers except 2. But all odd numbers are need not be prime numbers. Why? For suppose you take that 5. Here 5 common factors are there 1, 5. So 5 is a prime number. Okay. Next 15. For 15 common factors are there 1, 3, 5, 15. Here how many factors are there now? 4 factors. Here the factors are more than 2 factors. So therefore 15 is not prime number. That's why you can say that all prime numbers are odd numbers except 2. But all odd numbers are need not be prime numbers. Okay. So this symbol is called what now? Belongs to. This symbol is called what but does not belong to. This symbol is called belongs to. This symbol is called does not belong to. Okay now. So next. Prime factor. Prime factor. So prime factor means what? If a number is divided by another number, the remainder is zero. The divisor is called factor. Okay, so what the definition? Prime factor. So, prime factor means a number which having factors are prime numbers. Prime factor. Prime factor. What the definition of? A number which having factors are prime numbers or prime digits are called prime factors of a number. Prime factors of a number. Okay. So, for example, 6 months. So, what are the factors of 6? 1, 2, 3, 6. In these factors of 6, which are prime numbers? 2 and 3. Yeah. So, 2 and 3 are prime factors of 6. Okay, ma? So, what is called prime factor, ma? A number which having factors are prime numbers. Are called prime factors of a number. So, for example, you take that 6. 6 having how many factors? 4, 1, 2, 3, 6. In these factors of 6, which are prime number 2 and 3? Okay, 2 and 3 are called prime factors of a number. Okay, next one. Perfect number. Next definition. Perfect number. So, what is called perfect number? The sum of factors of a number is 2 times of a given number. Perfect number. Perfect number. So what is the definition of? The sum of factors of a number is 2 times twice of a given number. Twice of a given number is called perfect number. It's called perfect number. So, perfect number means what? The sum of factors of a number is twice of a given number is called perfect number. So, here up to 100, there is only 2 numbers are perfect numbers. What are the 2 perfect numbers? There are 6 and 28. So, what are the factors of 6? 1, 2, 3, 6. Their sum 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 6. So 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 3, 6. 6 plus 6, 12. So 12, how do you can write 2 into 6? That means 2 times of a 6. You know, therefore 6 is a perfect number. Same, 28 is also perfect number. So what are the factors of 28? 1, 2, 4, 7, 14, 28. Their sum is 1 plus 2 plus 4. 1 plus 2 plus 4 plus 7 plus 14 plus 28. Their sum is how much? 56. So 56, how do you write 2 into 28? 1 plus 2 ma 3. 3 plus 4, 7. 7 plus 7, 14. 14 plus 14, 28. 28 plus 28, 56. So you can add as 2 into 28. So therefore, 28 is a perfect number. Okay. So definition. Composite number. Next one is composite number. So what is the definition of prime number? A number which having only 2 factors. Okay. What are the 2 factors? 1 and itself. A number which having divisors 1 and itself. Okay, a number which having multiples of its are 1 and itself. So composite number is quite opposite to prime number. So akkada manam oolanu ikkada composite number em untundi, a number which having factors other than 1 and itself. A number which having divisors other than 1 and itself. A number which having multiples of its other than 1 and itself. Multiples are other than 1 and itself is called composite number. And a composite number and number factors 1 and itself and echo factors divisors multiples of its echo then it is a composite number. So here composite number. Composite number. A number which having factors, are more than 1 and itself, more of which having more than multiples, one and itself is called composite number. Okay, ma. So composite number means what ma? Number which have factors are more than 1 and itself. Okay, are multiples are more than 1 and itself. Multiples of its. Multiples of its are 1 and itself. Okay, no. So, for example, 4. 4, how many factors are there? 1, 2, 4. The 4 having how many factors? 3 factors. Here, more than 2 factors. So, therefore, 4 is a what? Composite number. 6. 1, 2, 3, 6. How many factors? 4. More than 2 factors. Okay. 1 and itself can equal number. So the 6 is a composite number. Next, 9. 1, 3, 9. So 9 have common factors, 3 factors. More than 1 and itself. Okay. Now, it's called composite number. Okay. So for example, 2 into 3 into 5. 2 into 3 into 5. So when you multiply this one, how much you can get? 30. Okay, so 30 is a multiples of 2. 30 is a multiples of 3. 30 is a multiples of 5. So that means that 30 having multiples more than 1 and itself. Okay, if you take any number, its common multiples of itself 1 and itself. 1 and itself one equal multiples of number. Emunde ikkada 2, 3, 5. So therefore, 30 is a composite number. So when you product this, we can get one number. That number is a composite number. Why? The products are multiples of a given number. Okay, so this is a composite number. Okay, here in this composite number, the least composite number is even composite number and least is 4. You know, odd composite number, least odd composite number is 9. Okay, now, so next, here, 1 is neither prime nor composite number. That means, 1 is not a prime number, 1 is not a composite number. Why? 1 having only one factor. Prime number you have 2 factors. Composite number is more than 2 factors. So 1 having only one factor. So 1 is neither prime nor composite number. Okay. Next. Prime factorization method. Next one. Prime factorization method or fundamental theorem of arithmetic. This method, another name is fundamental theorem of arithmetic. So prime factorization method. Prime number, you know that the number has only 2 factors. Okay, factor means we can divide the remainder with 0. So prime factorization method means, or fundamental theorem of arithmetic means, any composite number can be expressed as product of power of prime numbers. Now, it's called prime factorization method or fundamental theorem of arithmetic. Any composite number can be expressed as product of power of prime numbers is called prime factorization method. So when you write in prime factorization method, there is 2 methods are there. There are division method and tree method. Okay, so here let us take n is one composite number. N is one composite number. This composite number you can write as p1 to the power of n1. P1 means first prime number. N1 means power of first prime number. P1 to the power of n1, p2 to the power of n2, and so on. Pn to the power of nk, the product of power of prime numbers. This method is called prime factorization method or fundamental theorem of arithmetic. So how you can write in this method means, there is 2 methods are there. There are division method and tree method. Division method means, for example, you take 16, we can write as product of prime numbers. So how we can write division method? How we can divide? Division method means divide. So how we can divide? Which number we can divide? We can divide with prime numbers.
Why we can divide with prime numbers?
Given that, what is the definition of prime factors method?
Any composite number can be expressed as product of power of prime number. You know, so product means multiple. Multiple nothing but divisible. Divisible means when you divide with prime number, the remainder is zero. Okay, so here you can divide with prime numbers. So what the least prime number? 2. So 2 8 ja, 2 4 ja, 2 2 ja, 2 1 ja. So these all are divisors. So this number is divided with prime number. How much you get the quotient? 8. 2 8 ja, 2 4 ja, 2 4 ja, 2 1 ja. So the 16 we can write as 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. So product of prime numbers. So 2 is multiplied how many times here? 4 times. So how we can write 2 to the power of 4? Now 4 is what? Power. Power means what? The base is multiple how many times? The base how many times repeat? That is called power. How many times in here repeat the base? 1, 2, 3, 4. Base means symbol, digit or article. Now, so this is prime factorization method, division method. Division method. Three method. For example, 24. Okay, 24. How we can write product of two numbers? 24. Tree method means the tree is in the form of branches. The tree is in the form of branches. You know, if you take any either of a mokka this one, a mokka branches would be one. అలాని నంబర్ కూడా బ్రాంచెస్ ఫామ్ లో చేసుకున్నాము ఎలా సో ఎలా రాయొచ్చు మరి దీన్ని 12 జర్ రాయొచ్చు 8 3 జర్ రాయొచ్చు వినా 6 4 జర్ రాయొచ్చు వి టేక్ వి కెన్ రైట్ ఎనీథింగ్ సో ఐ కెన్ రైట్ యాస్ 2 12 జర్ కొల హౌ టు కెన్ రైట్ 2 6 జర్ 6 హౌ టు కెన్ రైట్ 2 3 జర్ సో నౌ ద 24 వి కెన్ రైట్ యాస్ ఎండ్ ఆఫ్ ది బ్రాంచెస్ So what are the end here? End of the numbers 2, 2, 2, 2, 3. So the product of ending numbers. So 2 into 2 into 2 into 3. So 2 is multiplied how many times? 3 times. So we can write as 2 cubed into 3 power 1. So 24 we can write as 2 cubed into 3 power 1. Okay ma? So this is the, this is prime factorization method. We can use the division method or tree method.